somebody up. You got rest control before we get in the full over unders. But you can do it from here too. You just got to get weight into him. But it's, he's got head position now on me, right? So he's got an underhook. Essentially got the same thing. He grabs my wrist. It's the same thing as me grabbing his wrist, right? You know, he's trying to get to a shot. I'm wrestling him here. Reaching down the underhook. It's the exact same shot. You just got to get him into his underhook. Okay? You got to really push into that. He's got head position. He grabs anything he's doing. And if he's stepping here, and then I come across. You see how I disappear on his head? And then it goes straight to the cutter post. And I'm trying to slip around the back side. Go through the guy. He's dragging me up. I'm trying to get my hips back. He's getting up hot, hot. I'm trying to get square, get my elbow down. I can't do it. Take a big step. Here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.